Okay, good morning students. So welcome again. So we're discussing about the chapter 4th, that is fungi. So in the previous few parts of this chapter, we have discussed about the classification systems, then the general characters of fungi. Okay, in the last chapter we have discussed about the Mexico Mycotina, then 5 divisions, about that 3 divisions we have discussed. Now discuss about the 4th subdivision, that is the Basidiomycotina. Okay. So in the division 2nd, that is Eumycota, the 4th division, that is the Basidiomycotina. So they are properly called parasites, rust or smut, saprophytic agaricus, or what we say, bulbuls, or which are formed on the wood, parasitic polypores. Polyporosa, it is one type of that. So it is a perfect state, is a basidiospores. So it is further divided into 3 classes, that is a teleomycetes, then hybenomycetes, and gasteromycetes. Okay. So in this, what happened, the first class, that is the teleomycetes, so it is, they are the parasitic one, rust or smut. It is a basidiocarp, in this it is an absent one. Then example is a Puccinia, Ustilago, and the second class, that is a Hymenomycetes. Okay, so in this they are called as agaricus or polyporous one. So Basidiocarp is well developed, fleshy, gild is formed in agaricus while dried period in polyporous. So example is the agaricus one or polyporous. Now the third class, that is the gasteromycetes. So in this, so they are also called as the bulbuls, sting horns, or bird nest fungi. It is basidiocarp are well developed, forming cavity, fleshy glabra is formed with the capillaria. So example is the gastrophallus. Okay. Now the fifth subdivisions of division Eumycota is the Deuteromycotina. So this they are properly called as we can say conidial or imperfect fungi. The sexual reproduction is absent and only reproduces sexually by conidiospores. So they are divided into 3 classes, that is we can say blastomycetes, then hypomycetes, and the heliomycetes. Okay, the first class we will discuss, that is the blastomycetes. So it includes yeast like fungi, or without pseudomycelium. So they produce asexually by we can say budding or fusion methods. So example is sporobolomyces and torulopsis. Okay. Then the second class, that is the hypomycetes. So they are highly mycelial or hypal fungi. They produce asexually by formation of conidiomata, we can say free conidiospores. Then sporidium is formed. Okay. Which contains the conidiospores is formed. Example is the Fusarium, Cercospora. Then the third class, that is the coleomycetes. So they are formed by mycelial cavity. So they reproduce asexually by conidiomata, which may be spherical, rounded form, or stromatic openings form. It is the shape of the saucer shape. Okay, with conidiospores in it. Example is a Phoma. So these are some classification systems according to the Ainsworth. Okay. So thank you very much.